Good morning, Southland. This is Jada Wright with your SCP-TV morning announcements. Today is Wednesday, May 12th, 2021. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Southland Creed. The Southland family thinks, the strong should take care of the weak. The students of today are the leaders of tomorrow. We are a family-oriented school. Anything worth doing is worth doing right. Our responsibilities never end. Our education does not end in the classroom. The only way to lose is to quit trying. Learning is the key to ultimate success. We are all here to make a difference. The journey, not the arrival, is what matters most. Success is not measured by wealth, but by happiness. And we act. We give 100% every day. We act in a way that leaves a lasting impression. We act in a way that earns the trust of others. We are ready and willing to work hard. We each need to perform to the best of our abilities. We always leave a place better than we found it. We are role models for other students. When we all pull together, we can move mountains. We give back to our community. We are Southland College Prep. And now for a few words of wisdom. How many of you know who Mahatma Gandhi is? Gandhi is a national hero of India, a man who made a huge difference in the world by teaching the principles of nonviolence. Did you know that Gandhi greatly influenced Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.? One great mind influences another. Now listen carefully to these words from Dr. King. We must use time creatively in the knowledge that the time is always ripe to do right. Today, let Dr. King's words influence the decisions you make by remembering that it's always the right time to do the right thing. And remember this also. What you do influences others. Be a positive influence on someone else today.
Hi, my name is Janaea Porter, and I'm running for Vice President for the 2021-2022 school year. Why should you vote for me, you ask? Well, first of all, I was on Student Council as your treasurer this school year, and it was honestly very fun and amazing working with my peers and coming up with new ideas to make the school year better. I hope you guys really enjoyed them, but I'm ready to expand myself, step up, and become your Vice President. So hopefully you guys vote for me. I'm very creative, as you guys can see. I'm passionate, determined, and everything you should want in a vice president. So vote for me, Janaea Porter. Bye.
With something to think about, this is Jada Wright. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.